Anyway, where will you be waking up tomorrow morning? Oh, 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 oh. She lived it, she fought. of start in the afternoon. Your eyes are the size of the moon. You're good cause you can, so you do. We're feeling so good, just the way that we do. When it's not in the afternoon. Your eyes are the size of the moon. You're good cause you can, so you do. And we're feeling so good. To the street, down to our feet, losing the feeling of feeling unique. Do you know what I mean? Back to the place where we used to say, man, it feels good to feel that way. Now I know what I mean. Say what you mean, tell me I'm right, and let the sun rain down on me. Give me a sign, I wanna believe. Whoa, Mona Lisa, you're guaranteed to run this town. Whoa, Mona Lisa, I'd pay to see you frown. Whoa, Mona Lisa, you're guaranteed to run this town.
I see the shadows on my face. People have told me I don't look the same. Maybe I lost weight, or I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart on my chest so that you can see it too. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. Tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, letting the water fall. The death of a bachelor. Oh, seems so fitting for happily ever after. Ooh, how can I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor. I'm cutting my mind off. It feels like my heart is going to burst. Alone at a table for two, and I just want to be served.
Walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, oh, oh. Letting the water fall. Oh, oh, oh. Seems so fitting for happily ever after. Ooh. How could I ask for more? Lifetime of life. Of the death of a bachelor.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train going. We'll be right back.
closing a goddamn door. No, it's better to face these kinds of things with sense of poison rationality. I chimed in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. Well, I said, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No!
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.